So now, without making you wait further, with the grace of Ganapati, Paramashiva, and all the gods and goddesses of Kailasa, I am introducing the Kailashian dollar to all of you. Each Kailashian dollar will be 11.66 gram gold, one tola. One tola will be called one Kailashian dollar. In Sanskrit, one Swarna Mudra. In Tamil, one Purkas. One tola gold, that's a Hindu way of measurement. One tola of gold, 11.663808 grams will be one Kailashian dollar, one Swarna Mudra, one Purkas. Vivekananda visualized it. Aurobindo aspired it. Osho worked for it. Maharishi Mahesh Yogi mandated it. The great Hindu nation, which Vivekananda visualized, Aurobindo aspired, Osho worked, Maharishi Mahesh Yogi mandated with all their grace and blessings. The grace of Ganapati, Paramashiva, and all the gods and goddesses of Kailasa, we made it. It's because of their grace we made it.